Abby sits in her spot while Rocco just guards the gate.